If I was to tell you to lay down a magnet across this picture of the world, how would you lay it down? Most people would naturally do this, but this is actually wrong. So why is this wrong? Well, if you pull out a compass, it's going to point towards the North Pole to tell you north is that way. The thing is though, that like magnet poles repel, which means the geographic North Pole is actually the magnetic South Pole. Opposite magnetic poles attract each other, since opposites attract, which means the North Needle on your compass is attracted to the magnetic South Pole, which is on the geographic North Pole. An interesting fact is that sometimes these magnetic poles can change, averaging every several hundred thousand years. This would cause the geographic and the magnetic poles to be in the same area of the world, which means our compasses would actually point in the wrong direction for those trying to find the geographical pole. So next time someone asks you which way is the north or south pole, you can ask them the magnetic pole or the geographic pole, because they're on different ends of Earth.